Okay. Debbi Dachinger, welcome to Dare to Dream. Thank you for even checking this out on Patreon. I've been doing this shit for 11 and a half years. It's a true story. Started out in radio in a real radio station and worked my way up to 11 and a half years later. I've been doing podcasts for 4 years. This show is syndicated in a lot of outlets, and I love what I do, and I'll tell you why to join me on Patreon, and thank you for considering it. First of all, this is masterclass level conversations, like no kidding. I get the most amazing freaking guests on the show, and I get to hang out with them and like set my mind on fire. Seriously, these conversations are off the hook and make me think. And I hope I'm being every man, because that's my intention, is to be able to channel you and the questions you'd ask. And by the way, I'm pretty transparent on the show. So know that whatever's going on, I'm thinking it too. And I'll be asking those questions or saying those things. No filter. And, you know, I have guests like Buddha come on, because sometimes I like to say, hey, Buddha, what are you next, Dare to Dream? This show is called Dare to Dream. What are your future dreams and goals? And then, like I said, masterclass, Buddha has a lot to say, right? And you want to tune in to listen to that, because like, how often does Buddha stop on a podcast? I know sometimes you feel like you're carrying the weight of the world on your shoulders. And let's just keep it simple, because when you stop in and hear this show, it's like, it's more like you can rest. All of that weight goes away. I mean, there's going to be times too when I may be channeling some pretty cool crystal stuff or having people on who do like these amazing readings and clear out negative vibes and stuff. It's all here. It's all Dare to Dream. DD, Debbi Dachinger, DD, Dare to Dream, DD, definitely different. Listen, I'm from Los Angeles. The price of coffee here is easily, if you get an extra shot in a venti like I do, cream, whole cream, right? I don't want the milk. No sweeteners, boom. It's like I'm at $5.50, right? So if I could pay that for a cup of coffee, just think what you could get for $1, $5, $10, $50, $500. And you will get every show that's been put out. And trust me, there are names you will want to be listening to. Also, as a Patreon, you can ask me. Maybe you want certain guests to come on. I will definitely consider it. Or you want things to be asked, I'll definitely ask those. And you'll get some goodies when you sign up. Thanks. I love doing what I'm doing. And when you support this show, you're going to be supporting me to do more cool interactive things with you rather than all that mundane admin stuff in the background. You'll help me to hire a team to help this show run smoothly and get everything out to you very quickly. And you'll help us to exponentialize the message out into the world, because there's lots of, listen, I want awards and stuff. Like, I don't want to toot my own horn, but I've been around, you know, I've been on the covers of magazines. I have won awards and awards and awards and awards for writing, for broadcasting, for entertainment. And I just want to keep doing it because I love doing it. So the more you free me up to be and to deliver, the more you'll get the best content. So thank you. I love you. And I'm so grateful that you're going to be part of this team, because even if you're contributing a dollar, listen, it's free for you no matter what. But when you contribute a dollar, $5, $50, $500, $5,000, wherever you are sitting in this world, remember tithing, 10% of everything you give away comes back to you 100-fold. So Dare to Dream, Debbi Dachinger, definitely different. Join me on Patreon and let me do what I love to do and deliver big to you. Bye, y'all.